we're at the AHR show with Regal Booth, and we have Zach, who's going to explain to us what he's got going with the Symax motor.
This is a Symax I motor. It's designed to be a 1.5 to 3 horsepower motor replacement for the induction product we sell today. Its application is for floor, rooftop units, RTU units, which use belt drive or direct drive application.
On the back, so you can have variable speed operation. It can be made to run off the contactors in the unit or various sports.
Thank you, Zach. It's great to see you here again. We'll see you in Chicago, I guess, next year.